Today we're going to talk about automating your investments. The first and easiest way to do this is to elect to participate in your company retirement plan. The money automatically comes out of your paycheck, goes into your account, and bam! You're saving for retirement. Take this concept a step further and have money automatically deposited into your Roth IRA or your traditional IRA. And now you've done some serious work towards savings. Unfortunately, it's not quite time to put your feet up and relax. You need to make sure that the money is actually invested. And yes, you may laugh, but while this step may seem simple, it's actually the number one mistake most investors make. And once you get those initial funds invested, you need to make sure that subsequent deposits are also invested in the market. Now, an easy way to get around this, if you're feeling a little bit more lazy, is to go with a company like Betterment or LVest. These companies make it truly easy to set it and forget it. Now go make sure that all your investments are not in cash, find the correct investment, and get started automating. If you need help with this, just give us a call or send us an email. We are always happy to help. We want you to join us. We want you to join the evolution. Hello, thank you for watching our video. We would love if you would subscribe below, and we'd love it even better if you'd have all your friends subscribe too. If there's any content you'd ever like to see, just let us know. We are always happy to help. We want you to join us. We want you to join the evolution.